Hi, I'm Vance, and welcome to Repair and Replace. If your old furnace isn't starting, then it could be a problem with the thermocouple. In this episode, I'll show you how to clean and how to replace it. If your furnace was installed before 1990, then it's likely a standing pilot furnace. Pilot lights are small flames that burn continuously and will ignite the main burner when heat is needed. The thermocouple is a safety device that monitors the pilot light. When heated, it creates voltage which opens the gas valve only when it's safe to burn. Without the flame, the thermocouple will cool down, voltage will drop, and the gas valve will close. If the thermocouple fails or if it's dirty, it will prevent the main burner from lighting. To begin, you might need a socket wrench or nut driver, an adjustable wrench, and a piece of emery cloth. Follow the gas line into your furnace. On the gas valve, there should be a switch that shows on, pilot, and off. If the gas valve only says on or off, then you have an automatic ignition system. The small tube that comes out of the gas valve will lead into the burner. This is the pilot assembly. Next to the pilot is the thermocouple. If the thermocouple is dirty, then it won't warm up and won't produce enough voltage to open the gas valve. It's best to try cleaning it first. Always be safe. Turn off the power and shut off the gas. Next, set the gas valve to the off position. Now let the furnace air out for 5 minutes and make sure that it is time to cool down. Use an adjustable wrench to disconnect the thermocouple from the gas valve. If your thermocouple is screwed into the assembly, then loosen the nut. Other models simply push in, press the tabs, and slide the thermocouple out of the mount. Use a soft abrasive pad or emery cloth to gently clean the outside of the thermocouple. Be careful not to scratch the coating. Next, insert the thermocouple into the pilot assembly. Now, screw the thermocouple into the gas valve. With the thermocouple cleaned, relight the pilot and test the furnace. Turn on the power, and then turn on the gas. Next, set the gas valve to the pilot position. Hold down the bypass button to let gas into the pilot. Keep holding the button and use a barbecue lighter to insert a flame over the pilot assembly. Once the pilot light is ignited, continue to hold the bypass button for another 30 seconds to let the thermocouple heat up. This will keep the flame burning. Next, set the gas valve to the on position. Now, set your thermostat to heat. The furnace should be running normally. If the burner doesn't stay lit, then replace your thermocouple with a new one. Match the thermocouple length. Standard lengths are 18, 24, 36, and 48 inches. Now check the millivolt rating. Most universal thermocouples will be in the 25 to 35 millivolt range and will be compatible with most furnaces. Also, try to get a thermocouple that has the right mounting option. If you are unsure, then bring your old one into the store as a reference. Hopefully, this has helped you get your old furnace up and running. If you like this and want to see more tutorials and informational videos, then subscribe to our channel. And if you need help, you can call or visit an Amory location to talk with our knowledgeable staff. Thanks for watching.